guys. In this video, I'm going to be cooking with some cauliflowers. Something I bought from Asda, nice and fresh. I'll cook this with beef, okay? So it's beef and cauliflower. Ingredients are about 120 grams of beef, more or less. 2 cloves of garlic, few carrots, just for nice and red color. Cauliflower, these are nice and fresh. Maybe I just take a quarter, okay? It's a nice quarter. Great. These, fine. Just pull them up. Got the right size. Mash the vegetables separately from the beef, okay? So I'll just leave this here for about 1 or 2 minutes. Blanch the beef for about, I don't know, 2-3 minutes. Depends how powerful your cooker is. Just leave it there for a few minutes. Some wine, some water, some oyster sauce. A tiny bit of salt, yeah, just a tiny bit, right? MSG, some MSG. These are just some potato starch water, okay, so just thicken it slightly so it doesn't go too runny. Lastly, just a dash of pepper powder. smells pretty good. You guys try it at home.